Lee and Allison.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. And although this wave is stringing us along.
I am Gabby Jesse. I am 18 years old.
I am 27 years old.
I'm 23 years old.
I am 28 years old.
I'm 22 years old.
22 years old.
24 years old.
I am 17 years old.
I am 32 years old.
I'm 55 years old. That's FD. Make this place your home.
I am Perry. I have FD, but I'm not FD.
I guess people find me amazing because I have been really brave about all the stuff that that I've had to deal with.
A typical day for me would be waking up, taking off my BiPAP, and then putting the oxygen on.
During the day, I take drinks, fluids by my G-tube every 2 hours. And following that, I take eye drops.
I lack tear ducts and my eyes get dry easily. And this past February, March, I had a tore cornea and I had two different surgical procedures to repair my eye.
It also affects my balance and the autonomic nervous system. Because of FD, I had to have a kidney transplant.
Sometimes it does get in the way, like my balance sometimes. Sometimes I have blood pressure issues where it becomes high and I need medicine or low and I faint.
I had to have scoliosis surgery 2 years ago.
I had pneumonia and I was in the hospital for 3 weeks.
Sometimes relatives or whoever are over my house, and then sometimes during that I'll feel yucky and have to retch. So I try and go like upstairs or whatever, turn on the sink and retch, and then try and pretend it didn't happen.
You don't always know when you're going to become sick or anything. So it could happen. You could be fine at 1 minute, and then an hour later, you could not be feeling well. Very unpredictable.
Crisis is very unpleasant. It's when your blood pressure goes very high.
Well, my crisis is I throw up constantly, and I can't stop.
Yeah, I've been in crisis lots of times. I was just in crisis last week on Saturday.
It feels like I'm gonna explode.
Having FD in school was harder because I did have to miss certain stuff to take care of myself.
When I get sick and I have to miss out on something, but I try not to let that bother me.
I think in some days are harder than others, and sometimes it is hard to win those days, but some days are better than others, so you can win those days.
The trouble in my drag you down. You get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone.
I'm Jamie, I'm not FD.
Sure, it's very frustrating having FD, but I can deal with it.
Life is filled with obstacles. You can't do anything about that. You have to just roll the punches and just put on a smile on your face and tell the world that you're not afraid.
I am actually really proud of myself that I graduated and I've gone this far. I want to go further.
I think my life is about my abilities because I have lots of abilities and I'm able to do lots of things.
I definitely have setbacks, but I try not to let them control my life.
I don't let FD define me because there is more to me than just FD.
Because it doesn't really, it affects you, but you're a person and everybody's a person.
You shouldn't let FD rule your life. You should rule FD, and FD should not define your life. It should just be something that you have, not what you are.
I've been blessed with wonderful people surrounding me, caring for me, and that's all I could ask for.
We are fighters, and we fight for what we should do, for what we should do and what we need to do to deal with what we have.
I am Nate, and I am not FD.